What's up, guys? That Kid Prince here, bringing you another Black Ops 2 gameplay commentary on the map Yemen. What I have for you real quick is 105-3, kill confirmed on the map Yemen. I'm using two weapons, actually. I'm using the MAA-1 and the MSMC. I use the MA for the first set of dogs and swarm, and then I use the MSMC for the rest of the game. So basically for the class setup on this one, I have, I think, silencer and stock. And for the perks, I have hardline, ghost, scavenger, toughness, and tac mask. And for the MSMC, I'll have pretty much all the same perks, except for instead of toughness, I just have scavenger, and I have dexterity and tac mask. So I'm using perk 3 greed there. And yeah, so this is a pretty quick little gameplay, you can see. I'm gonna cut it off halfway through or something like that, so you can hear some music. Cause yeah, this is a pretty cool game. I think it's my first 100 plus in kill confirmed, which is pretty cool. And yeah, and so recently I have been using this MA a lot. I'm about to get it golden. It's probably like one of my favorite assault rifles. I don't know. At first I never liked it, but yeah, it's actually give it a try. And for all those wondering, I personally would not recommend you use select fire on the gun. I think it actually makes it worse. So just stick to using just regular whatever. I think the best thing you could do on it maybe is, I don't know, I like stock. I have to have it on all my assault rifles, so I use that. What else? And what I wanted to talk about. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Pretty much choking on gameplays. You should know whenever you're going for the 100 plus, you should know the point where you know what you need or how, you know, whatever you need to get the gameplay. Like, in this gameplay, I pretty much split it into three parts. I split into the first streak, the second streak, and then just the end of the game, like the third streak, and then just to the end. So yeah, pretty much what you need to do is you need to just play it smart. If you're one off the swarm, or you're one off the dogs, or you're one off the the blackbird, whatever. Because the VSAT is, if you get that, then you're pretty much guaranteed to get dogs and swarm, and that allows you to, you know, just keep going like that. So pretty much what you want to do is, if you know you're one off, you just gotta play it smart. And here I did play stupid. I played pretty stupid. Watch this. They kept spawning there. I don't know why. And then I played like an idiot. He wasn't playing straight away. So look, he just spawned and came behind me. And yeah, so that I did die for a VSAT there, but it didn't matter. I still got the 100 plus. So yeah, it's pretty good. And my swarming dogs definitely put in work. I think some maps it'll do really well, and others it won't. But yeah. So anyway, here you can see I got the diamond MSMC. And I just got my VSAT. I always just, when I do these editing or these, when I edit the videos, I always, will start the streak when I'm close to getting the VSAT, just so it's easy for you guys to watch. And here, I play it pretty smart. I see all these people on the radar, so, you know, I'm just gonna run away. I try and flank them, I wait a couple seconds, and I go ahead and pick them up. Pick both these guys up, get my, I think the VSAT, I get my dogs. Here we go, and then I don't call them dogs yet. You usually wanna wait, if you can, to get your dogs and swarm. Call those in at the same time, it should be good. So anyway, here we have, I'm gonna go and put the music on now. Hope you enjoy this. Remember to like and subscribe. And, yeah. I'm out. Okay.
Bossa. You can check, we bossa. Yeah. Belly pump my whip, nigga. Hammer time for my chips, nigga.
Bossing up.
Up. Your girlfriend choosing, so you mad as fuck. Okay. Chillin' with my coalition, niggas racking up.
Bossin' up,
add it up.
Bossin' up,
add it up. A little Louis for my bitch, bought some bags and stuff. Valet park my whip, nigga. Hammer time for my chips, nigga.
Bossin' up.
Add it up, your girlfriend choosing, so you mad as fuck. Okay. Chillin' with my coalition, niggas racking up.
Bossin' up,
add it up.
Bossin' up,
add it up. Yeah. A little Louis for my bitch, bought some bags and stuff.
It go valet when I park it. OG when I spark it, money speak when I'm talking, J's on when I'm walking, stay fired up like Austin, you can't touch my garments, up late night past Carson, drinking large proportions of that turn up, juice, got your girlfriend, loose. Shaking that ass, listening to loop. Give a nigga all hoe, no loops. Give a nigga all brain, no lip. I be at the ball, hanging no grip. Pants sagging, no 4/5. My security bullets like 4 inches. Kick that shit like 4 ninjas. Did this shit for my niggas who made it out the hood to the good side. Bossing up with no tie. You heard it through the grapevine, and I was actually there. Yeah, it's clear who been getting to the bread like Panera.
Belly park my whip, nigga. Hammer time for my chips, nigga.
Bossing up.
Added up, your girlfriend choosing, so you mad as fuck. Killing with my coalition, niggas racking up.
Bossing up.
Added up.
Bossing up.
Added up. A little Louis for my bitch, bought some bags and stuff. Belly park my whip, nigga. Hammer time for my chips, nigga.
Bossing up.
Added up, your girlfriend choosing, so you mad as fuck. Killing with my coalition, niggas racking up.
Bossing up.
Added up.
Bossing up.
Added up. A little Louis for my bitch, bought some bags and stuff.
Way to step up.